In this piece, I decided to show two types of media. One is through magazines, and one is through string art, which is something I haven't seen much in the school and decided to bring it through. The magazine, so none of these actually have some painting except for a few details, because I want to do something different in comparison to the others, where I didn't use as much of the ordinary paint and instead used different types of media. In terms of my heritage, I use the colors of red, black, and white, and these often interpret, are used to show sometimes anger, or sometimes can be used to show peace or serenity, in my opinion. And they're mostly used in colorful fabrics, which are usually sold in India, as it is known for its textiles. That is in terms of my heritage. Some of the words usually relate to how I feel about life, because the two faces are basically the interpretations of how I see the world, or how the world sees me. And the two main words that stand out are good and bad. And I show the interpretations of how the world can be seen good, or the world can be seen bad, and then there's stuff like words towards my hair can show what's going on inside my head, and then where it goes lower can show what's going on, which is not related to the head, more towards the heart. It shows that it's usually most of the stuff that I stress more about, or what is put upon me, like education, future, lead the change. This is the kind of stuff where sometimes if I actually wonder, is it luck or is it talent? Like these small things, like timeless, and just a few words that make me want, that I use to interpret the world or what I'm feeded into my head from other people. In my opinion, I find that the one facing away from you is the one as how people interpret me when they don't look towards the main face at the front. Just a glance from the side, which is your first impression or your first, guess. And the one where it stares straight at you is the one of how I actually am, or how I feel, or how I am towards myself. Somehow it's very hidden art, I believe, and it actually looks very interesting when it comes to life, because it gives it a 3D feel. But moreover, it's some of the very fragile art to do. I know, because as I was doing this, if I didn't apply enough pressure towards the string to tie it on one nail, I would lose the whole thing. So it's more of a fragile art, and I wanted to show it as an impression of my fragility at some times, in a way. I think the strong points are basically my use of media, which is different, and the string art is definitely a strong point, because it's so difficult to do in half, and it actually ends up looking somewhat like me, which is quite hard to do. And probably one of the improvements I would do is probably in terms of painting, where I painted the bottom of my body, and it's not very ripe, the shading. Some details could have been done into that. Maybe something different with the background, or maybe shouldn't have left the face white, or added more tone, because the tone's too light and it doesn't give off the right thing.
Okay, thank you for your time.
No problem.